Hey guys, welcome back. So today I will be riding and training Snow. She is my Frisian mare who I think got a few days ago. She is previously trained in Western riding, like barrel racing, pole bending, a bunch of stuff like that, even reining. So she is being retrained as an English show jumper, dressage, whatever. It's her first time actually going over jumps in this arena. So we did a bunch of walking and trotting around the jumps so she could get used to them. As you can see, the long walk to the arena made me speed it up because I didn't want to be here for an hour. So yeah. Once we got there, I tacked her up and I cut that part out just to make it quicker. And then we walked into the riding arena. So, since the walk was long, I kind of included part of that walk as her warm up so that we wouldn't be there for like 3 hours just trying to warm up and get used to the jumps. So, when we got there, I quickly hopped on and then we started warming up. And she was actually pretty good. There was only one time she spooked at the wall. She thought it was too close. It wasn't this time, but it was that spot right there that we just passed. She spooked at it because she thought she wouldn't fit in between the jump and the wall. But we made it back around and she made it just perfectly fine. So, yeah, we did a bunch of walking and trotting. I let her stop if she wanted to, just so she could get used to the area and her surroundings. Because she is a very spooky mare if you let her be. So yeah, I also sped this part up too. Was just letting her catch her breath for a minute because she was really worked up over one of the jumps. She kept trying to eat one of the like pieces of flowers or grass. And then we went over a few jumps, like quite a few, I guess. She was really excited to do that one. But I tried to get her to go over the small ones. She likes to over jump the small ones. But we went around. See, this is where she spooked at the wall. And we just kept going round and around until she did exactly how she was supposed to do. And so, yeah, and that's pretty much our ride. So now up here, I start to slow her down and calm her down. We do a few circles. I just let her calm herself down so that I don't have to kill my arms and everything. So I just let her do some tight circles until she slows down. I might put music here, I might not. It might just make you enjoy the silence. You never know. Okay, so now that she's walking, I just walked her out and she trotted a little bit, and then up here, some excitement happens. I think she saw the flag above the trailer and spooked or something. But she bolts, jumps, and then I have to try to calm her back down. And then I forgot to tie her up back there because she bolted. So I just walked her up to this fence over here and untapped. Look, there's more silence. I'm having fun with this now. I should tell a joke sometime. And now I'm walking her all the way back to the pasture that she was in. We go a different route this time, just so she doesn't learn to wait at the gate and get all excited when she sees people. Because then she'll crowd the gate. She's done that before. And I don't want her breaking out and going everywhere and free and, you know. So I just walk her back. And I love this pasture because it's right outside of Goldenleaf. So you get all the pretty trees. It looks so nice. And I give her some treats and love. And then I start the long, like seriously long, walk back up to the stable where I live. Emily, do you have a joke? Okay, Emily just said, how do you organize a space party? You plan it. I think it ran out of time. I'm gonna have to listen back.